I find myself sitting in silence lately, ignoring phone calls, getting rid of my social media, putting my phone down and becoming still, reading more books, and just loving who I am outside of this judgmental digital world, the news, the chaos.
A former police officer in the US state of Georgia has been charged with the murder of an unarmed black man.
Let go of your problems tonight.
Phone be with you, need a phone be with you.